Hey RC people, so we're back with the Lil Bronco SCX24. I mentioned before when I was doing the modification for the TRX4M, I have another bumper coming in for the Lil Bronco, so here it is. It's one of the bumpers for the JLU from Enjora, and you can see here, rather than modifying this one, I'm just going to replace it outright. And this JLU bumper is nice because it's much more narrow. So that's going to give me a lot of clearance over here, and I'm not going to have to worry about having any of these tires snag if I change the tire to a bigger one. Should be a non-issue, so I'm going to take some time today to change that out. So here we are now with the new bumper installed. Installation was pretty simple, and switching it out was, not too bad. All told, I just went ahead and used all the new hardware, new LEDs and everything. So I'm gonna get this thing all plugged up and test it out on the course. So we just ran the Bronco on the course. I think it went really well. Having that extra clearance on the front really works out for this rig. And yeah, just had some great routes there. So I think this is a great option if you're looking for a little bit better articulation, a little bit better clearance for your rig, and that Bronco bumper is snagging on you. Give this one a shot.